To perform a barbell overhead press, you want to first make sure that you have a 45-pound barbell, and you want to start in a front rack position. From here, you want to make sure that your hands are just outside of shoulder width, and you want to begin the movement by unlocking your knees and hips, just taking the tension outside. From there, you want to press the barbell up overhead, and finish with your chin forward, head through the window.